Okay, so I just picked up the car earlier today, and this is a base model 2020 Corvette. Not too many options on it, so I have a clear Targa roof and black wheels. And I did get a high wing spoiler on it. And those are pretty much about the only options that I put on the car. The other thing I did was a performance exhaust. I got that mostly because it has a push button control, so you can go from quiet to loud. And I'm gonna put an aftermarket exhaust on. So with a really loud exhaust, then it'll be nice to have the, be able to control the sound a little bit, especially for my neighbors.
Sure.
So I haven't had much time with the car, so I'm still just trying to figure out all the different electronics and gadgets. One thing I can tell right away, though, it is really hard to see out in the back of the car. It's like a Lamborghini Countach or something. I cannot see. It has a backup camera, but the rear visibility is not good at all. And so far, the driving impression. So I'm coming from a Porsche Boxster, which was, Porsche is more of an analog car. It was a little older one, so it had hydraulic steering. And this car is all electronic, brake by wire, and electronic steering. So you do lose the feel, and it really feels kind of luxurious, really, for me, more like a GT compared to a regular sports car. And then I won't have it long. On Friday, I'm taking it to the shop to do a bunch of paint protection work. So it's going to do the full front PPF. We're gonna do a paint correction and do ceramic coating on the whole car.